guys, this is Karina and welcome to my YouTube channel. So a few days ago, I went to DMart and I bought some of the clothing stuffs from over there. And I kind of thought of making a DMart clothing haul video. So here it is. Also, this video is inspired by Mridul Sharma's DMart videos. She has already made two amazing DMart videos, which I will link in the description box down below. And without further ado, let's get started with this video. Starting off with this traditional outfit that I wore on day one on Diwali, I chose to wear something which was super comfortable. So the kurti was ₹4.99 and I paired it up with palazzo which was ₹5.99, which was pretty expensive. Then I paired it up with tassel earrings which I DIY'd it to match my outfit, and this is what my entire outfit looks like. The next thing that I wore on the second day on Diwali is kind of like a wraparound kurti which is tied on one side of it. The price for kurti was ₹2.99 and I paired it up with golden earrings to match my outfit. Also, I paired it up with the same palazzo, and this is what my entire outfit looks like. The next thing that I bought is a kurti which has this one-sided slit on the front. I paired it up with the same golden earrings and the price for the kurti was ₹3.99. And yeah. The next thing that I bought is this graphic tee which I picked up from the men's section which says never give up, so never give up, which was ₹4.99 only, which was pretty cheap. And I paired it up with blue wash jeans which was ₹3.99. also I paired it up with maroon sneakers to match this outfit, which was ₹2.50. and this is what my entire outfit looks like. The next one is this basic yellow kurti which I bought for ₹2.99 and I paired it up with the same jeans, and yeah, this is what it looks like. The next thing that I bought is this floral printed shrug which was ₹1.99. I paired it up with a basic tee and jeans. So yeah, this is what my entire outfit looks like. The last thing that I bought is this blue top with puff sleeves which was ₹1.99. I paired it up with white pant which was again ₹1.99. also this top can be worn as an off shoulder top. So yeah, that's it for this video.
Thank you so much guys for watching this video.
do like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I will see you on my next video.